My dad, James Henry, was an Air Force special operator. He died in 2005 in Albania.
I lost my husband, Captain Chuck Cooper, February 21st, 1991, in Iraq.
The Special Operations Warrior Foundation has made a covenant with our special operators. If you're serving in Army, Navy, Air Force, or Marine Corps Special Operation Forces, and you lose your life in the line of duty, the foundation will ensure funding is provided for college education for your surviving children.
The education that the Special Operations Warrior Foundation provides is a gift. This education is something that my father would have wanted. Thanks to the foundation, I am now able to attend the university of my choice.
My children lost their father when they were 2 and 3, and in turn, they received an extended family with the Special Operations Warrior Foundation. The foundation has never missed a birthday, a Christmas, or a graduation. What this has meant to me is that my children have always been taken care of. For the foundation to honor my husband by providing a college education for our children means the world to me.
What makes the Special Operations Warrior Foundation different from other military charities is that we proactively reach out to every one of our families and stay in touch with them over the years.
I would like to thank the supporters for all their generosity. Because of them, my children and all the other children and spouses of fallen servicemen know that they are not alone.
I would also like to say a special thank you to all of you who support the Special Operations Warrior Foundation. What you've done for me is absolutely incredible, and I can never repay you.
Our country's bravest have sacrificed so much. We feel that the least we can do is make sure their families are taken care of and that their loved ones are never forgotten.